the rides. Didn't have to wait in line. I drove you to your house, where we stared up at the stars. I listened to your heartbeat as I held you in my arms. We hung out at the river where we drank to laugh at you. Nothing could go wrong when you tied me down with you. The Christina hotel room and leaning after that first kiss. A searching for a high school that you know doesn't exist. These are the things that make me free. I feel like I'm stuck in Stand By Me. This night was too good to be true. That we probably never be. Today you called me up and said you'd see me at our show. But now I'm stuck debating if I even wanna go. Winnie, don't you understand that what I say is true? I just want you to know I have a major crush on you. I took you to Las Vegas and do the things you wanna do. I'd even have my Newton dedicate a song to you. Why only wish that this could be? Just took your boyfriend.
Our lives. The only thing that matters is just following your heart. Go flying by. The runway lights in the deepest
remember waiting for you to come. Remember waiting for you to come. Remember waiting there to find nothing at all. I remember waiting for you to come. Remember waiting for you to come. Waiting there to find nothing. We'll be right back.
out for breakfast. It's gonna be cool. It's gonna be fine. I know, just prank. Please don't let him be hungry.
You're better off without him. Don't call him. He's breaking your heart. He's hanging with your best friend. And you're waiting now. He's tearing you apart. He lied to you a thousand times. When I was there, he kept you waiting. And I'm still here, waiting there to catch you if you fall. I don't know why I care so much when I shouldn't care at all. Got enough to tell you how much you mean to me. You said that I was your best friend, a real sweet guy. That's all I'd ever be. And I'm still here, waiting there to catch you if you fall. I don't know why I care so much when I shouldn't care.
Listen to me. You pull up right where she is, right? Before you get out of the car, you lock both doors. Then you get out of the car, you walk over to her. You bring her over to the car. You take out the key, put in the lock, open the door for her. Then you let her get in. Then you close the door for her. Then you walk around the back of the car and you look through the rear window. If she doesn't reach over, lift up that button for you so you can get in, dump her. Just like that? Listen to me, kid. If she doesn't reach over and lift up that button so you can get in, that means she's a selfish broad. And all you're seeing is the tip of the iceberg. You dump her fast.
To make